Greetings, Pooferians. Welcome back to me. But this time I'm playing a Lego game, as you can see. A demo game. I downloaded a demo game. And the Lego demo game I'm going to play has to do with things that I really love. I've played a couple of Lego games before, created by TT Games. Pirates of the Caribbean, Harry Potter, the DC Heroes, Batman. But this one is licensed by Disney and Lucasfilms. So, guess. I know you know what game I'm going to play. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Star Wars, The Force Awakens, and I'm cheering here like a little kid. My hands in the air, look at that guy. Look at him. This is awesome. He's cleaning the... Oh, he was cleaning the X-Wing. Anyways, this is the demo version. I've mentioned that before. This is just a little example of how the game will be, will turn out. I'm not really sure if it's already released. Probably is. I've played several LEGO games before, as I told you, and I'm a big fan of the LEGO games because the humor in it, very fun, very my kind of humor. The gameplay itself, the things you need to collect, golden bricks, the studs that act as a currency in the games, it's all just very fun. The way they tell the stories with humor, I'm just a huge fan. So I want to start. Here we go. Let's press the any button. Ooh, lightsaber sounds. Play demo. Yes, please. Now. Here we go. Episode 7. The Force Awakens. After crashing back down to the planet Jakku and fearing Poe is gone, Finn makes his way to Nima Outpost. At that same moment, Rey and BB-8 arrive there to sell her scavenged components, not knowing that BB-8 is valued far more highly by sinister forces both inside and outside the settlements. I've seen the movie! Last year, December. I still have to see Rogue One. I'm not sure if I will see it this year, because I do not like watching movies in theaters. I'd rather watch them at home, at my own screen, with my own sound system, on my own couch, with my own snacks, my own drinks, my own everything, without people shouting, talking, calling on the phone, texting, screaming, whatever. I need complete silence when I'm watching Star Wars, because hello Star Wars. Oh, there's BB-8. Hello BB. What's that on your head? Then there's Finn. Getting drunk on milkshakes.
Ow! Hey, what?
And there's Rey. Hello Rey. And those are stormtroopers wearing hats. Oh. Are they using voice acting in this game? Why? I thought the lack of voices in the other games are very charming. Okay, well, I have to get used to that. How can I... this is fighting. Cool. And those are the studs that I was talking about. Currency. Lots of currency. And it's needed to unlock stuff, buy stuff. I know there was a... if you get enough, you see the black bar in the middle of the screen. That's my studometer, let's call it. If you grab enough studs in each level, Wait a minute. I need to kill these guys. You grab enough studs in each level. You will get a gold brick. And gold bricks are used to... gold bricks are used to... what are they used to? Special things. I knew that in the other LEGO Star Wars games, they were used for... What did I build? For something... rockets? What? Oh, those are just extra studs. They were used for... a building in the central hub where you can choose the levels. I've played the complete 6 episodes LEGO Star Wars game, so they had a HUD where you can choose which episode you want to play and which level of that episode you want to play. And the gold bricks were used to build something, and the gold bricks also are being used in pirates for opening up areas in the main hut. And what I was telling before is if you... Okay, this is fun, a sprinkler. And trees, plants. If you collect enough studs in each level, you will become a true something. And in Pirates you became a true pirate, and in the Star Wars LEGO game you became a true Jedi. So I'm assuming that if you capture enough studs in this game, you again will become a true Jedi. But I don't know, that's just me guessing stuff. As you can see, I'm destroying everything, because everything... everything contains studs. Studs that we need later on. To unlock stuff, and this game is mostly about playing the game, but after that it has a high replay value because of the studs and everything that it will unlock, because there are a lot of unlockables in games like this. Excuse me. Games like these. So let's continue with the story or whatever we have to do. I have to choose on which side to build, and that's new. And these are Sandrex that I need to kill, and now I need to become Rey because she has a stick. And every character has its own special ability. As you can see, Rey has a stick, which I need to turn, and Finn has something else. I'm not sure what yet. I do not want to be BB. Also, BB has probably has skills. Characters with grapple hooks, such as Finn, can press. Oh, there you go. Finn has a grappling hook. That's his specialty. I see a gold thing here, which I need to destroy, and I have a gun for that here, which I need to rebuild. There you go. Let's use it. No. No. No, yes. Use it. To shoot it. There you go. What did that unlock? Something. Let's see. Something fell down. Can I use... No, I need Chewbacca. See? Chewbacca has strength. Those orange handles, they return in every LEGO game. And they tell you that you need a character with strength. I do not remember, because I also played the Batman LEGO games, what kind of true person you became there if you collected enough studs. True hero, perhaps? Not sure. Okay, let's rebuild this on the other side, because there's another side there. BB can operate rotary control switches to move nearby objects. And now I have to press my L button to the left, which opens up a... don't know what that is. Agile characters such as break and wall, climb leg or walls to reach higher areas. There we go. So now I have to become Finn again. Bam bam. Rebuild this thing to the left. It's here, the building spot. On the left side. So why? I did not need to do that because the grappling hook is already in place. Well, let me check out some things here. Things I can destroy, stuff I can collect. Okay, before we venture further. As you can see, sometimes you need to do things with more persons at the same time. And now I can probably shoot it. Whoa! Yes. Okay. And more rats. Fine. There's something else I can destroy? No, but there's a heart here. There are crates here that I can destroy, so let's destroy them, collect some more studs. Anything else? Destroy everything, that's what I'm doing. Aren't I? Oh. Okay. I wasn't aiming for that, but fine with me. There we go. Rotate the L button. It's a weird motion. Oh, you see on top of there? Can you see it? The container. Those are collectibles as well. I bet I cannot get it right now. because every level you start for the first time, you have to play it in story mode. So it follows the story of the movie in this case. And... okay, story mode. What was I saying? Story mode opens. If you finish story mode, it will open up the option to play the free mode. And in free mode, you can choose every character that you've unlocked for it. So you can, for example, if I've unlocked Chewbacca, I can use it in this level to grab those things and open up new paths. But oh, finished. 12 more stormtroopers. Okay. Okay, blaster charge. Cool. So that's the high replay value because you have to play the story mode first. So you can play it the way it was intended to, and after that you can play it as many times in free mode, unlocking more characters each time with more abilities to find all the secrets that are in the levels. It will take a lot of time, I know, perfect, but the game is so fun, so I don't mind. I want to play it as often as possible with every character I can. Unlocking stuff. Too bad it's just a demo. But I like it already. I like it a lot. Two more. Maybe two more. Whoa, I'm nearly dead. I'm nearly dead. Was that the last one? No, it wasn't. Was that the last one? That was the last one. I will rain down destruction on you. Okay. Why would you do that?
Hey, what's that? I think they shot something off those storage cases.
Well, let's find out. Right, let's find out. I need BB. Small characters. There he is. Hello, BB. So, small characters can access hatches. Luckily, we have BB-8.
Can you sabotage it from your side, BB?
Who can also collect studs. There we go. Pop. Only astromech droids such as BB-8 can use these terminals. So there's a terminal here, which I will hop on in right now. Press the circle button. Oh, this is a lock. Okay, here we go. This way. Unlocked. There's a blue star there. Which have the most value. And that's a BFG. Holy crap. Okay, so shoot it. Shoot the yellow thing. Explode, please. Wait, we have to shoot you first. There was someone in this winning. Okay, I need to kill 3 TIE fighters. That's one. That's two. Another one. Can I get another one? Oh, the sounds. They are so Star Wars. There we go. Oh, that was two in a row. I'm done.
Run! What about that ship on our right?
That one's garbage.
Well, that one's garbage right now. Run! No, I go back because there. No, I want someone that can shoot. Because there might be a lot of studs here. I want all the studs. Give me all the studs. And I've probably been missing a lot of studs. But I want to grab as many as possible. Bang, bang. Oh, I need to build it. I got a bit confused there. The thing is flying around dropping stats for us. Okay, cool. Different colored stats have different color of different kind of values. The blue ones are worth the most. Then I believe the golden ones, then the silver ones. And this I can wear on my head. Because it's a barrel. Funny. It has no use here. Oh, another area here. This is some kind of silver sparkly thing, as you can see. That can usually only be broken with special guns or special weapons. Which I do not have, because this is a demo and I'm playing with two characters that do not have the ability to destroy it. So we found another barrel. We found a strength secret, in which you need strength. We found a secret that uses a special gun to destroy it. Do we find something else? Not sure. Well, a lot of things we can destroy, that's what we found. Boom boom. Okay, let's head on. Because I think we're finished here. More stats that I can collect. Something that I can destroy. I want to try to get true Jedi or whatever. Not sure. Oh! Are they in their swimming phase? They are! This is not a vacation, guys. This is war! We are the rebels. Trying to steal the plans of the Death Star. Haha, no, that's Rogue One. We are. What was the goal in Force Awakens? Luke, right? We needed to find Luke. Luke Skywalker. That was the main goal of everything. At least the goal of Rey. But we can always cheer when we find Chewie and Han. When they are getting home, as I can quote them in their own words. We have to connect something to the generator, okay. Let's do this, there's the target. What does that open? Oh, it's a little tiny bot. SN1F4. Screen name 1F4, right. I don't know, can clear mounds of Lego Century with about this. This is amount of Lego sand, right? Yes, it is. Those are studs. I like it. Is there another one? There's another one. And yes, this gives us building blocks. Great. Let's play with Ray for a moment. Build it over there. And I need BB-8 for this. There's L. That's another BFG. Holy crap. Alright. Let's destroy this thing again, because I could also build it on the other side, I noticed. There we go. So that gives it power. Can I shoot it now? Look at that beast! Okay, TIE fighters, you're going to have a problem now. Because I am going to shoot you to oblivion. Holy crap, this thing is... the steering is... One second, the steering is a bit... Can I... No... No... Okay, well, let's resume. I have to reduce it. Three more TIE fighters to kill. There's a smiley in the back. Right over there. Oh, okay. Well, that was it. Look at that Star Destroyer in the background. And this cleared our path to the Millennium Falcon. And a black guy there. I did not mean to, well, you know what I mean, right? It was someone in a black armor. There you go. I do not want to be accused of things that I say that I did not mean to say. Right, let's fly this baby. Look at it. Oh, dude, watch the paint. Come on. No, it's not. It's Chewie's. What was it like? 14 parsecs? 17 parsecs? Cannot remember. Wow, look at the cinematics. Just like in the movie.
Oh,
we can fly it now. Cool. Can I shoot? I can. Can I invert my axis right now? Look, I can. I need it. Up was up, down was down, but now down is up, and up is down. It's supposed to be. And left is still left, and right is still right. It's a bit chaotic. It is a bit chaotic. Keep out of enemy crosshairs. I'll try to do my best, okay? I made that one.
There's too many of them. We'll never get through.
I can see a route. Maybe.
Mayday. Okay, where are we flying to now? Oh, can I kill?
Yep.
I need to kill...
Eight.
The entire fleet already. You are just two people on a planet there. And you managed to get the entire Imperial fleet after you. Great. Terrific. I'm a true Jedi! Yeah! I made it! So it's true Jedi in this game as well. Sweet. There. Can I kill some? Please. Oh, they shot me. Wait, was I in the crosshairs of some? Yeah. Four left. Three left. There's one here. Two left. One left, please. Still two left.
It's too open out
here. Yep, there we go.
Find some more cover.
Okay, but remember, you asked for it.
Are we really doing this?
Oh, wow. Here we go again.
Still on us.
I have to stay away from the crosshair. Which is pretty difficult. Actually.
Get ready!
Okay! For what?
Okay, I'm sorry I didn't talk, but that was amazing. I like it. There we go. Go physically.
The location of the resistance bases need to know. If I'm taking you there, I need to know.
Okay.
You gotta tell us where your base is. Between us, I'm not worth the resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. Would you tell us where the base is? I'll get you there first. Deal?
Deal, Finn.
So where's your base? The Illenium system.
Yeah, the Illenium system, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Thumbs up. There we go.
Forgive me. I feel it again. The pull to the light. Supreme Leader senses it. Show me again the power of the darkness. And I will let nothing stand in our way.
That's a familiar face.
Grandfather.
Grandfather? Kylo Ren is in his room!
Sir. We were unable to acquire the droid on Jakku. It escaped capture aboard a stolen Carillion YT model freighter.
The droid stole a freighter?
Not exactly, sir. It had help.
FM-2187.
The two were accompanied by a girl.
What is he doing? Is he making toasties? Or baking? Oh, he redecorated his room. And that's the demo. Oh my god, thank you for playing. Thank you for letting me play. I like this game. I love Star Wars. I love Lego. I love this game. One thing I did not like was the voice acting. Don't do the voice acting in Lego games. Just no. But everything else, amazing. Two thumbs up. There's the rebel symbol. I'm stoked. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away, we're returning to the title screen. Yes, and here's the Star Wars music again. I love it. I love it. I might even buy the full version of this game. Not sure. Might. Maybe. Definitely. Someday. Oh, yeah. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please click on the like button. If you want to see more videos of this like in the future, please click on the subscribe button. I really enjoyed playing this. I really did. I want to continue right now. I can't. Oh well. Life sucks. And then you get a banana or something. I don't know. Anyways, thanks again for watching. For now, I salute you. Please click on the like button and the subscribe button. It will help me. Thank you.